how do we sustain the wildland ecosystems that are around us and at the same time reduce the vulnerability of communities to fires? One of the big problems is that we live in a landscape where the vegetation is extremely fire prone. And the approach that a lot of us have taken in recent years is to focus attention not on trying to manage the wildlands, but try and manage the urban environment.
We need to really reinvigorate the landscape. We need to think of it from the soil upwards, you know, the soil, the water, the habitat, the vegetation, the air, the whole system is integrated, and every aspect of it is impoverished. Nature doesn't need a lot of space. It takes whatever is there, but it equally means that even losing little bits deteriorates the habitat for what was there. And in the sort of 9 years that we've been here, you know, in seven, eight, 9 years ago, there were little liebacks and corners of fields and wet bits and things like that. And it just seemed those have all been drained. I think rewilding is a very kind of hot word at the moment, and I think people are potentially frightened by it. But it's allowing nature to make sense again and have the space that and the diversity that it needs to thrive.
The amount of wetland has dropped enormously, and with it the biodiversity that accompanies it, and it seems that the biodiversity of wetland systems is disproportionately rich. And so part of this whole business is to try and reverse some of the effects that intensification of agriculture has had on the landscape.
For us, it's really crucial to look at the forest not just as trees, but as a whole ecosystem. And that includes everything from fungi and microorganisms in the soil, all the way up to the large mammals, most of which are absent in Scotland today. They all fulfil a crucial role in the ecosystem.
One, I think we should just, you know, have as rich an environment as we can. Secondly, I think that if we've killed out species and we can put them back, we should.
So we need a vibrant, livable Scotland.